in this community and their leadership in this community, I think about relationship. Relationship with each other, with the community, and relationships within the community. A community in relationship with the divine, led by my dad and his relationship with the divine. His communing with the divine in each of us, my mom and him communing with the divine in each other, us communing with the divine in each other, us communing with the divine ourselves. And I just want to say, Dad and Mom, too, that you lead that process really beautifully. Joy to encounter it in you as you help provide a space where we can encounter it in ourselves. This process of relationship, of encountering, is a journey that you both serve so selflessly and have given yourselves to. And as I seek to do the same, I hold so much gratitude to you, and I know others here do as well. So keeping all these words in mind, I'd like to offer up this melodic prayer. The journey so beautifully embodied by my father in this ministry, embodied by my parents in their journey together, by all of us together in this community. Thank you for your dedicated leadership. Thank you for your dedicated leadership. So familiar to myself and to everyone here.
Amen.
As we all make our way home together.
The long and winding thank you, leading us to